a lot of people have the problem where you can't join friends. They don't know what to do. They say import legacy settings. That doesn't work. Well, here's the fix. Go to manage. Go to your local files. Should bring you right to this thing. Go down to the cod folder. It just says cod. Delete that. Then go to your documents and delete that. Click it. Delete. X out, start your game up, there's the fix. Plain and simple.